I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see what extensions are active in Safari on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, scroll down to the bottom of this menu, and then tap Apps. A list of all of the apps installed on your Apple device will be shown. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Safari. Step 3. Navigate to the General section and then tap Extensions. You'll land on the Extension screen where you'll see a list of all of the extensions associated with your installed apps that are available to activate in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. If you see an extension that's enabled that you want to disable, all you need to do is tap that extension and then tap to toggle off Allow Extension. That specific extension will be turned off immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.